the one game that makes me say, you are my fire and my one desire. Tell me why. Let's finish it. Let's get it done. We're here. Yeah, she was not gonna kill him. No, that I don't think that's what happened. I think it's time. I don't think she was going to hurt him. Like, they found notes. Like, I don't think she was going to... Yeah. I think that's the truth. Yeah. It's not your fault. I mean, it was... Wow. I mean, but I mean, they had to figure out the truth, and that's what they got. Yikes. That's special. It's gonna make me make a really hard choice, though. Was that it? Oh, 6 months later. Nice haircut. Aw, symbolism. Heard about Tom. How are you? Let's do some quick examining and then bring this to a close. Aw, cool. Just a lot of closure stuff. I think it's... yeah, let's do that. Nope. Oh, ring, ring. Is that it? Am I able to just go, or is there something else in the house? Aw. Right, there's gotta be something else then. Yep, let's go upstairs then. Grab the rest of it, and I think we're here closing it out. I think it's time. Yeah, needs work. Nothing else up here. Ring, ring. I don't know what else is left. Yep. Aw. Is there something else I'm missing? Like, do I have to go to the barn or something? Grab the rest of his stuff. Well, where's the rest of his stuff? Well, where's the rest of your stuff? Is it this laptop thing over here? Alright, yep, that seems to be the last of it. Alright. I don't think there's anything else. Leave the house for good. Goodbye. Oh, I really like that game. The second episode was a little like less enjoyable, I guess, but it was still good. I think overall the story is just very enjoyable. It's very sweet. The narrative is about bringing up old memories and thinking about the past and whether to forget the past or keep the past with you or try to resolve your past. And that's a really great narrative to tell. Like I said, I really enjoyed this. It's not my favorite thing from Don't Nod, but it's definitely a very great story, and I did love this game a lot. I know it took me a while to get to this episode. I had a lot of other stuff. But you know what? I pulled through. I did it. I'm here at the end. And this was it. This was Tell Me Why. Thank you so much for watching. And I will see you guys very soon on the next episode of Whatever I Do Next. Have a good one.